Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to create a poll in Viver, and now let's dive right in. Now to create a poll in Viver, first open up your Viver app, and you'll be required to know, guys, you won't be able to create a poll on a personal chat with anybody. You'll be able to create a poll on either a community or a group or a channel. So we'll be doing it on the demo group, so which I created earlier. So let's proceed, guys. Let's open up the group over here and do that similarly on your device on where you want to create a poll in Viver. And after opening your group, guys, at the bottom left corner of the screen, you can see there's a plus icon just beside the message bar, guys, at the bottom left. Tap on the plus icon at the bottom left and you will be over here where you can see there is a poll option available for us, which is just beside the file. Tap on poll and you will be able to add a question over here of your poll, and where it also says, guys, quiz mode. Quizzes can only have one right answer. Members answer once and can't change it. You want to enable it, tap on the toggle icon at the top right corner of your screen, or if not, turn it off. So guys, add your question over here. For example, is this tutorial helpful? And add an option, yes or no. And you can see, guys, you can add as many options or your answers you can like. If you just tap on the plus sign, or just close it by tapping on the cross button at the bottom. So let's add another answer over here, maybe. And after doing this, guys, tap on the create and you will be able to create a poll like this. So in order to answer, you can tap on yes, no, or maybe, like this. So this is how a poll will be created on Viver and on group. And there, guys, this is how to create poll in Viver. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.